in 2012 when we started the parties, we were a little bit scared at the beginning, and we always used LGBT party because we were too afraid to say lesbian and gay party, because then we thought, okay, then everyone knows what we're talking about. And then, but we realized quickly that the government was leaving us alone, and yeah, more and more locals were coming, so we started promoting as lesbian and gay, and now it's all out in the open.
You know what solution you take your ก็คงได้จ้ะเลยดีๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆๆ The
space, and we've explored the space as a community to do more events like this, which are kind of quite big and quite public. So I think, yeah, we've created a dialogue about it, and we're just interested to see in this kind of new phase for Myanmar, what the future holds in terms of the LGBT rights movement.
Still, society discrimination and stigma, ဆိုဆိုက်တီရဲ့ဒစ်စကရီမိနေးရှင်းတွေတော့ပေါ့ဖက်မလီတွေမှာလည်းရှိရဲ့ဆိုဆိုက်တီမှာရှိရဲ့အကြောင်းတွေမှာလည်းရှိရဲ့ဒီစတိတ်ကလေးစပွန်ဆာလုပ်ထားတဲ့ဒီဒစ်စကရီမိနေးရှင်းဆိုတာရှိနေတဲ့ဒီလောပေါ့နော်ဒီမြန်မာရသက်သက်ကြီးပုံမှာတုံးခုံခုံဆိုတာရှိနေတယ်ဆိုတော့ဒီဟာကဟိုကျွန်တော်တို့ဒီဗြိတိရှ်ကိုလိုနီခေတ်လောက်တုန်းကရှိခဲ့တဲ့ဥပဒေကိုပဲကျွန်တော်တို့ဒီတုံးနေ
Okay, there goes the main guy running about in glitter. Yeah, I'm super positive. You know, I think the transition Myanmar is going through right now, I hope that also gives a positive boost to the LGBT community here.